Yo, I mean, who's gonna stop you? Brodus Clay. He's the man who was knocked out by the Big Show, concussed by the Big Show a number of weeks ago.
You notice something, man? No playing tonight. No jiving, no dancing. Brodus Clay got business on his mind tonight, dog.
Remember when Johnny was in charge? He told Brodus Clay he couldn't get involved with the Big Show.
And
but
here
Johnny's no longer in charge.
Big Show. And the Angry Giant getting the jump on Brodus Clay.
Yeah, but check out Brodus.
The big man's down.
Funkasaurus, baby.
The Giant is down.
Oh, and Brodus Clay going to work.
Brodus trying to get some payback on the Big Show here tonight. David Otunga.
You gotta be kidding me.
You saw Brodus Clay's knee heavily wrapped there. That was from damage that Otunga did to Clay last week.
And very similar fashion, an assault from behind on Brodus Clay.
You tell you, Mr. McMahon should have fired this sucker David Otunga too, man.
And Brodus Clay in a world of hurt. He can't even stand up. And that's bad news when you're being stalked by Big Show. Right to the bad leg. Brodus is trying to get up, but to no avail. David Otunga with an attack from behind and out Big Show.
Not just an attack, but a cowardly attack from the backside. David Otunga knows all about that. Man.
The Big Show's just making Brodus suffer. Big Show just simply taking his time. And again. WWE fans are all over Big Show, but again, he doesn't care. So the only person he cares about is himself.
Okay, you're just not going to be good. No matter what he's thinking right now, it's not going to be good for Brodus, though.
Look at Otunga in the background. Huge smile on his face.
And what he's doing is chilly.
Oh, no. Look at this.
I think we know what's coming.
Brodus has to know what's coming, too.
Oh, the
big right hand!
The WMD, the weapon of mass destruction.
Come on, man.
Brodus Clay is knocked out.
This is ridiculous.
Other guys Sunday is no way out to keep Show from getting out of a steel cage.
Also, the news here tonight, the Big Show stating that he's throwing his name into the hat for the WWE Championship Money in the Bank ladder match. Big Show